because Ammons, of course, had that great finish in the 400 earlier, where he ran 46.36, and then he won the 200. So the 200 was just a few minutes ago, Tom, and it's going to be very interesting to see if he can make it around.
I tell you, he's got at least 40 meters to make up. He's trying his level best to do it. Bisek ran a 49.3. Ammons has got a lot of ground to make up as he runs against Jeff Fisher. Whether he can do it or not, I don't know, but he is closing the ground. But Fisher continues to lead as they have 20 left to go.
Tom, he's making up the ground kid, but I don't know if there's going to be enough track left for him. But he's coming on now, and I think with this promising crowd moving along, he might do it, Tom.
I don't think he will, but boy, is he going to make a race out of it. Ammons is chasing.
He's going to get him, Tom.
I think he will.
I think he will. He got him. Andre Ammons has been the MVP today of USC's team. 309-1 for the Trojans, and Ammons, who earlier took second in that brilliant 400, won the 200 just about 25 minutes ago, and then comes up with that sizzling anchor leg.
Well, I tell you, the team of RSU Chargers, Bisek and Ammons, Ammons ought to take those other three over behind the witness and say, could you make it a little closer for me?
And Tom, that replay that Doug Freeman and Rick Murphy gave us, you didn't even see Ammons at the beginning with about 150 meters to go. He wasn't even in the picture, and now you can see him just gutting it out. This part is
45.5.
Unbelievable. Andre Ammons was the MVP here today, Tom.
What a magnificent high note finish for this track meet between USC and LSU. Ammons comes up from nowhere, from a big time deficit, 40 or 50 meters, to come on and win, anchor leg, and win the 4x400 for USC. What a day for the Trojans against the quality track and field team, men and women of LSU. We'll be back to give you the final score and wrap it up for you in just a moment.